Hello everyone, welcome to Tool Junkie. When it comes to buying the right tools, there's a lot to look out for. That's why today we're going to review the 5 best models for you. And we've ranked them by many different factors such as product features, price, performance, and more. Make sure to check the product links in the description for more information. Let's get started with the video.
Here we present the 5 best hatchet. Let's get started with the list. Number 1. Schrade SCAXE2 Survival Hatchet. The Schrade Survival Hatchet is almost the antithesis of the above GB hatchet. Using a titanium-coated stainless steel head, fiberglass handle, rubber grip and thermoplastic sheath, this is a very tidy, ergonomic axe with a far more modern feel. Measuring in at 11.8, long with a 3.8, blade and weighing 1.37 pounds, the Schrade is highly portable but consequently lacks the striking power of longer or heavier axes such as the GB Wildlife, Almike, Estwing and Husqvarna axes. Overall, a nicely balanced and minimalist axe that will serve you well as long as you don't intend on toppling anything too big. Number 2. Gransfors Bruks Wildlife Hatchet. The GB Wildlife Hatchet is a handsome devil of an axe. Beyond its looks, however, it also packs a mighty punch, boasting a 13.5-inch hickory handle, a 1-pound head, a 3-inch bit and a handy leather sheath. It also comes with a 20-year guarantee but is so robust, well-made and durable that it's unlikely you'll ever need to use it. Although pricier than similarly styled competitors like the Almike and Husqvarna hatchets, the GB Wildlife hatchet oozes quality and provides better all-round performance on chopping jobs, little and large. Number 3. Gerber Pack Hatchet Camping Axe. Despite looking more like a futuristic tomahawk than something you'd chop wood with, the Gerber Pack Hatchet Camping Axe is an awesomely portable and practical little hatchet that will do pretty much everything you need to do barring chop the wood for you. Though missing a decent hammer on the reverse of the blade, this hatchet is ultra-compact, 9.4, 23.87 centimeters, lightweight, 1.3 pounds, 589 grams, has a grippy handle and a narrow blade for chopping kindling and stripping bark. It could, moreover, double up as pretty handy tomahawk winner. A superb option for backpacking and overnight hiking trips. Number 4. Husqvarna Hatchet Axe. Another classy-looking chopper, the Husqvarna axe uses a curved, hickory handle and a shiny Swedish steel head. The most appealing feature to this camp axe is also its greatest drawback, the 1.5 pounds head. While great for chopping into larger chunks of wood and providing great striking power, combined with the 0.5 pounds handle, it makes the Husqvarna a little low on portability and heavier than most competitors. Given its low price, however, the Husqvarna offers a well-made and solid, cheap alternative to other wooden handle axes such as the Almike and GB Wildlife Hatchet. Number 5. Fiskars X7 Hatchet. Cheap, ergonomic, relatively light and fitted with a flared head that prevents it getting wedged in your log, the Fiskars X7 is a very neat-looking and practical chopping companion that is ideally suited to small jobs but can also take on some larger splitting tasks. Most endearing in the X7 is the lug at the base of the handle for better grip and the aggressively shaped head, which is also decently weighted and well-balanced with the lightweight shaft.
We have included the product links in the description below for more details. Thank you so much for watching. Please like the video and subscribe to our channel.